$1 to die for it.
Wow. Is that a birthmark?
Nah. He just loves the classics.